I believe we were created with this kind of desire and craving for relationships with each other, and this is a great way to have relationship with other people. And what's neat about it is that, you know, through the blood of Christ, we've been reconciled to each other. So you're talking about a bunch of people who may not have anything in common from hobbies or interests or whatnot, but what they do have in common is that they're all part of God's family, and that's something neat to be a part of, and I think you're really missing out on it if you don't become a part of a closer-knit group like that.
I think it's Paul who says that we're mutually encouraged by the faith of one another, so it's really encouraging to my own faith to see God work in people's lives in many different ways.
You really feel like you have almost a second family outside of your real family. It's really just extending your family by getting involved and having a community group.
It's going to make a complete difference in your life. Having that community is something that we all strive for and we all need. Even though you might not realize it right now, you need it. You really do.
It's hard to take that first step and say, I'm going to walk into a house full of strangers this Tuesday and eat dinner with them and talk about the Bible. But once you do it, it's just so great, and you just get to all these deep friendships, and it comes like a thing you look forward to and a thing that you want to have.
Being in such a transient location, they really need a place to call home and people to invest in them, you know, when new people come. So I think it's really important to be involved.
That's the lifeblood of the church. That's where the rubber meets the road.
Our group is in Reston Wednesdays at 7 o'clock.
Alexandria Mondays at 7:30.
It's in Shirlington on Tuesdays at 6:30.
Tuesday night, 7:30, out in Gainesville, Virginia.
We meet in North Delray on Tuesdays at 7.
North Alexandria on Wednesday nights at 7:30.
But yeah, come on out and just see what the family God is like.
Just do it.
Get in the group.